So we're back with Saturday Night Cooking. So, I don't know what to call this. Mom's quiche, but it's not really a quiche. Welfare quiche?
I don't know. I'd probably call it a welfare quiche.
So, what she did was she got one of these French style. This is multigrain. They didn't have any white. So, this is how she used to do it. She cut off the ends and it was a lot fresher than that. So she cut off the ends and she'd cut it down the middle. Cut it down the center, and she used to make little cubes with it. I'm not going to film me eating it, but I will film taking it out of the oven like I've done before. So, anyways, I don't cook for very long, so. What she used to do is cube it. I don't know if it's called a cube it or not, but cut it in like that. So I cut it in two, the long bread. I just make small. She just used one, so I only got one. I can freeze it too, have it for my. Because I decided to put ham. She never put no meat, but I'm using a frying pan with the bacon grease, so I might not do new ham. That's my bacon grease. So it's better than olive oil for this. So I'm not gonna put no ham. I'm just gonna do it with the, if you don't want, you can. She put no meat, so at all. I don't know why. Quiches. But I always thought this was a quiche because this is just like the. It's like the meatloaf, okay? I wanted to fill the bottom, put just enough to put the bottom. Cover the bottom of the casserole pan. That's all. So that should be good. About 1.5. So I'm gonna take that bacon, go like that, the bacon grease, do this spoon, mix it all around. Don't have to butter the pan, just a glass casserole. Just enough to fill the bottom of it, which is, I'll show you in a sec here. You can put, if you want, you can, of course, put ham, but she never did, so I'm not going to. So, multigrain French bread cut like that. Okay, so the second part. In the frying pan, you take, I didn't do real onion, or real mushroom. I'm just doing can. You can put the real one, but she never did. Because we lived down in a small little town, and we didn't have fresh vegetables. So that's why I'm so used to cans. We had an IGA, and so. Mushroom. Onion and spinach. Now, the spinach I do not want wilted too much. So, what I'm going to do with the spinach, cut the onion after, put the mushroom. Love mushroom. Too bad, bro. I like mushroom. So, I'm going to take the ends off. Take the onion out of that. Take the ends off. And I don't want, I'm not going to cook it that long in a frying pan. It's going to be the last thing, right? So, to add in. I got this ready, but so I'm just taking the ends off of the, I know some people probably like them, but you don't have to put that much. But there, you're going to cut up the onion. So I'm just taking the, I think they're hard. I don't know. Should have done it ahead of time, but I did pick up the two chairs, but I'm not going to show them yet. Because I got to do things to them. I went to Walmart, and Ian picked me up. We got the two chairs, the table comes in tomorrow, Amazon, unless they change their mind and say Monday or Tuesday. What am I doing here? Anyway. I know she didn't put very much spinach, so. And it took so long to download. So I don't know how long this is going to take to download. Maybe midnight? The last few days took so long to download. I did have breakfast. I did film it and download it. But man, it took a couple hours. My clothes were all washed and dried by the time it was downloaded. So it's not me. I didn't have breakfast at 12 o'clock. It was breakfast, and it's not my internet, so I think it's YouTube. Someone said that theirs took a while to download too, so it must be. They must need an update. They need something. Because bro, it took a long time when he was here last week to upload our video. My internet's not slow like that. So anyway, so get as much spinach. Should have done this beforehand, but I didn't prep nothing. I put my food away, my groceries, and then I said I better film because gonna take so long. Look. Ah, this one. Oh, we're gonna hear the end. This weekend. During the week, you don't hear them at all. Don't hear them at all during the week. They're right across the road from me, so I like that. Having everything like that, all these EMS system stuff, emergency services, hospital. Jeez. Anyways, this is almost done. I'm not gonna put that much. I'm just putting it in the last minute. I'm just gonna, this is gonna be fast. Because the mushrooms are already, look at me here. The mushrooms is already cooked. And so, anyhow. So there's as much spinach as I'm going to put in it. You know, it's going to well down to nothing, right? Okay. So that's the end. Now the onion. I'm slicing the onion. Okay. Now, so, you put the stove on, and I got, you can see, no, of course no.
Right here. Okay.
So, put the stove on, do the onion first. Slice it up. Break it apart, right? Break it apart. Break it apart. Okay. And you're gonna put your salt in your pepper. Once they cook a little bit, then you put your mushroom in your spinach. Put the spinach back in here. Just let it cook a little bit. The onion, the salt and pepper, a little bit of mushroom. Then let's put the whole pan in, right? Yeah. The salt and pepper, onion, and mushroom. You can put the real one. You'll probably put green pepper. Now it's probably to put the ham. But I'm not doing it. I got enough. That's bacon. That's bacon grease. Okay. Salt and pepper, onion, and oh, this is going from the wheel. Once it starts rubbing, then I take it off. Once it starts getting too small. But I want it too small, right? I don't want it too small. Okay. What I'm going to do with that, put it down the four. Just try to cook. Now, we're going to take... I think you used to put like 6 eggs, but I'm only going to do 4. I'm not going to do 6. So, 1. This is the thing with the potatoes and all the bread and the same 1. 2. Pretty sure you used to put 6. But 6 is too good for breakfast too, isn't it? Okay, so 4 eggs. You want to put 6 to make more? Oh, we have to do it. Family, sit around. Just going to... I want it wealthy, but not too wealthy. You know what I'm saying? Okay, you have a onion. I don't even know what I'm saying. Okay, so... Okay. Hello. Put my bread over here, ready to rumble. But you could put the ham. That would be the time to put the ham right now, I suppose. She never did, but don't just cut a little bit with the onion, you know? So this is the egg. And ham milk. Ham milk evaporated to ham milk. So put 6 eggs. I don't know how much milk. Just until I don't want any more. Just until I don't want any more. That's my measurement. Put it in it so you don't want any more. Okay, so this is welting. See? And we'll let it welt more. That's cooking good. I might put a little bit more pepper. We always want pepper, right? Okay, so there's nothing, huh? So, we got cheese. You know, I'm going to need more cheese than that. So we put cheese in that and cheese on top of it, see? So, that's just egg and milk. That's it. Nothing. Now, take the cheese. We grate it. So that's slowly cooking. Still say I'm going to put a little bit more oil on it. Just a little drop of it. My olive oil. Okay. So you don't want it too dry, right? The bread. So you want it all. Like none of the glass shown. You know what I mean? Like you want the bread like that. A little bit of glass shown, but not that much, right? Okay. So we got that. Grating the cheese. Smells good in here. Especially with that all my bacon is. Cook bacon, I suppose, eh? But ham is in here with cheese, isn't it? Okay. So, this cheese that I got here, handful, put it in the egg mixer. Like that. Okay. So you got the egg, the milk, cream. You can use cream in the cheese.
I use the
marble cheese. And that might be enough to put on top. We'll see. See how much it can. Oh, and you better put your stove on 350. Oh, that smells good with the bacon. And it's well thick, see? I'm cooking it really slow. Cooking it really, really slow. Okay. You look for a recipe that's like 4 teeth, so, but I couldn't find one with this because I don't know. Mum made up of a head, I don't know. I'll just call it Mum's Keith. Not Keith, I'll probably get a lot of comments. This isn't Keith. I don't know. That's gonna go on top. You know me, I like more Keith than that. So, this is cooking slow. A little bit more. Oh, I need more cheese. I need another marble. I just like marble because you got mozzarella and cheddar. You know? Mozzarella and cheddar. Don't want it to be a 2-hour video. That's how you do it, right? Cut it and put it. Okay, so. And I got my jam, but someone said Edie Smith was going to go out of business. So I did get the blueberries for the jam jams for next Estora or whatever. But I got blueberry one. That's going to be for the jam jam. But I'm not going to make that until next week. again. Better cooking a meal, I'm gonna do the jam down. Okay. So we're getting there. I think. I could put more in here too, Ed. Put some more in the egg. So two handfuls of tea. Everything's better with tea. Two handfuls in the egg mixture. That's almost full. That's why you don't have to cook it very long. Just until it's golden. Then I'll film me taking it out of the oven. And then do the thumbnail. And then I'll just eat it. Sit down and eat and watch something on TV tonight. Tomorrow I just gotta wait for the table, put the table together, and put the two chairs together for me. I'll fold them later when I get my table. I know, I should use the other grater thing that I wasn't even thinking. Okay, so I want to rinse that right away because I don't like my grater being dirty. Always wash the plate off. Probably more so for potatoes because they will eat it. Okay. I like to have another one of them. Okay. So now what we do, we're almost done. Hopefully that goes beep 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 soon, eh? Okay, so yeah, what is that dollar store? The color. Anyway, so this is good. This is all just right. Don't want to cook any better than that. So see? So that's that. Now what we gotta do, I'm gonna eat this on the side. I'm hungry, I only had breakfast. I'm hungry. Okay, so we got our bread mixer. Then we take this and pour it on top. I suppose you could put some pepper, you could put almost anything, right? Whatever you like. But this is how she used to do it. I could watch her, but I couldn't ask her no questions and I couldn't talk. I wasn't allowed to talk. I could just sit and watch. I used to like to watch her cook. She didn't make me. She didn't make me. I wanted to. Okay, so we got that. Now we're going to take the egg and the cheese. Egg and the cheese. It out. Make sure it runs all the way through in. So there's the egg and cheese. Egg, milk, and cheese. Now, you take more cheese and put it on top. Can't really call it a welfare quiche. I'm just gonna call it Mom's quiche. Mm. Quiche is almost the same way, isn't it? But you just put a pie crust. And that's bread, so. She must not have been in the mood to make pie crust. Cut up the bread. We always had that French style bread. Or that German loaf or whatever there that she made the meatloaf. So, you let it stack just a few spots. The egg and milk went down. Because it was salt and pepper. I usually put paprika on everything, but I don't think this. I wonder if you put oregano or anything in. But she didn't. I don't think he had that. Does it have parsley? No, it must, the green must be the spinach. Okay. So I'm going to put that in the oven. It's just a preheat, whatever, but. And that'll probably go in the oven for 20-25 minutes. Maybe a half hour. What time is it? So it's 6 right now. So what I'm going to do is take it out at 6:30. It's on 350. That's what it looks like. I'm going to put it on until 6:30. Then I'll come back. So yeah, take it out of the oven. And then do a thumbnail. And then I'm going to eat my supper. And I'll tell you if it tastes the same. Because it's been years. Years and years. Like I was what? 9-10 years old when I used to sit and watch Mom. I used to like watching her cook. I used to just sit there. I wouldn't say nothing, wouldn't ask no questions. I would just sit, and Granny too. I used to do the same thing as the grandmothers. I would just sit and watch them. Granny, I could ask questions. But Mom, she didn't want me to talk. I could sit and watch. No problem. Didn't mind that, having an audience. So anyway. So I'll let you go and I'll be back in a half hour, okay? And then I'll put them both together. See you in a half. Okay, so it's 6:30 and I'm gonna get my gloves. I'm gonna shut this off, turn the light, and it's just brown. Like you wait until you don't wanna burn the cheese on top. So you just make sure. So I'm gonna put that there. And what I'm gonna do is cut a piece. Egg, everything is cooked. I am so hungry. Let's see, I can put some in my lunch. Okay. You guys always wanted to see the end result, so I'll put these two together. And first one always comes out wrong, bad, eh? So that's egg and so I'm gonna do a thumbnail. Put that over there. Put that right there. Put that right there and do a thumbnail. So I'll call it, I don't know, Mom's Peach. So see you in the morning. Cigarette time.